From the ballpark to the lunchbox to the Halloween candy bowl, peanuts are a popular part of the modern diet. But to those with a peanut allergy, these little legumes can be incredibly dangerous. Like other food allergens, peanuts can cause mild to severe life-threatening allergic reactions. Symptoms of a reaction can occur a few minutes to a few hours after eating a peanut product. Common symptoms of a mild allergic reaction to peanuts can include stomach ache, runny nose, itchy eyes, hives, or tingling in the lips and tongue. For symptoms like these, you may only need to take an antihistamine. But remember, an antihistamine cannot control a severe reaction and is no substitute for epinephrine. Some people may have a more severe reaction called anaphylaxis, which can include problems breathing and swallowing, vomiting and diarrhea, coughing, swelling, and loss of consciousness. To treat anaphylaxis, administer a shot of epinephrine immediately, and then call 911. To prevent a reaction, avoid peanuts, peanut products, and even peanut dust. From peanut butter to trail mix, cookies, and candies, peanuts find their way into many different products. Peanuts can also be found in less expected places like chilies, vegetarian products, sauces, and dressings. Federal law requires food makers to list peanuts on their packaging. So be sure to check out every label for peanuts and peanut ingredients. Ask questions about any unlabeled food you didn't make yourself, and check out FAIR's website for a broader list of potential peanut sources. But here's the good news. An allergy to peanuts does not mean an allergy to all nuts. Peanuts are legumes, just like peas and beans. Legumes are a different family of plant than other tree nuts and most seeds. Other types of nuts like almonds, walnuts, cashews, pistachios, and Brazil nuts can be perfectly okay to eat as long as you don't have an allergy to them too. And there are plenty of peanut alternatives available on the market as well. Just be careful of cross contact, which can happen when peanuts and other nuts are processed in the same factory. If you think you or your child has an allergy, be sure to consult your doctor or qualified healthcare provider for appropriate testing and accurate diagnosis. If you're diagnosed with a food allergy, read your labels carefully and always be sure to keep at least 2 epinephrine devices with you at all times in case of severe reaction. Finally, know FAIR is always here for you as a resource at foodallergy.org, and be sure to sign up for FAIR alerts to stay up to date on the latest food allergy news, reports, recipes, and more.